church, we ask you to just remain in your seats and join us in prayer. Celebration in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Praise be God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and the God of all consolation. He comforts us in all our afflictions and thus enables us to comfort those who are in trouble with the same consolation we have received from Him. I bless the body of Maria Socorro with the holy water that recalls her baptism. With St. Paul writes, all of us who were baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into his death. By baptism into his death, we were buried together with him, so that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might live a new life. If we have been united with him by likeness to his death, so shall we be united with him by likeness to his resurrection. On the day of her baptism, Maria Socorro put on Christ, on the day of Christ's coming, when she will be clothed in glory.
Be not afraid.
tragic death of our sister Maria Sacoro in grief and sadness. Yet as Christians, we gather with faith and hope in eternal life, and so let us pray. Lord God, you are the glory of believers and the life of the just. Your Son redeemed us by dying and rising to life again. Since our sister Maria Sacoro believed in the mystery of our own resurrection, let her share the joys and blessings of the life to come. We ask this from our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
Let's be seated. Let's listen to the